they have this Paint Annapolis every year. So it's a juried art show where you have to submit your work for consideration, and then they decide whether they want you to be part of the outing.
Painters are invited to come and paint the architecture and the nature and the treasures here in Annapolis. So, you know, everyone has their own choice of subject matter and why, you know, they pick certain views. And I particularly like the view of the Hammond Harwood House through the trees.
You know, I usually paint portraits, so I'm usually painting people. So this event's good because it gets me out of my studio and painting different subject matter. This morning I wasn't sure what I was going to paint at all, and the light's changing, so it's not a controlled environment, you know. But then it's exciting if you actually do a good painting that's worth hanging up. It'll be something new, though. It's a good thing, but it can be stressful.
And there's 34 of us here, and we're participating. We're going to be able to paint. We have to start today, and we have to hand in two finished competition paintings on Sunday morning to Maryland Hall. And then they'll be judged, and hopefully people will buy them.